Jaguar Land Rover's Classic Division has presented an electric-powered version of the Jaguar E-Type at the company's Tech Fest in London today. The vehicle is dubbed the Jaguar E-Type Zero, and was fully restored and converted at Jaguar Land Rover's Classic Works in Coventry. The car that's being displayed at Tech Fest is actually a restored Series 1.5 Roadster, and is completely original in its specification. Apart from the brand new electric powertrain, of course, Jaguar has also fitted out the vehicle with modified instrumentation and facia. Although the team tried to keep the design inspired by the original E-Type, the only other major change is the adoption of LED headlights, which are to ensure good energy efficiency. The styling from the original Series 1 E-Type has been retained, however,